Oklahoma City 911. What's your emergency?
There's someone trying to get into my house.
A panicked call made in the middle of the night.
He's banging on my window.
Alicia Young says she was woken up by a strange man trying every door and window to get inside her house.
He's trying to get into my front door right now.
It was very scary, and then somehow he got into my backyard, was banging on the back window and back door, and then kept going to the front.
She was alone in her home, crouched in her bedroom until police arrived.
Yeah, I can hear it.
My neighbors heard and their dog starts barking, so they tried to scare him.
I banged on my windows to try to scare him away, let him know someone was watching.
But neighbor Susan Mooring says he then tried to get into her home.
He just seemed very confused. He seemed to think he knew the people that lived there, didn't know why we wouldn't let him in.
Finally, he left, going north on Blackwelder. But a few hours later, the stranger was back, Alicia again calling for help.
Oklahoma City 911, what's your emergency?
He's back, banging on my window again.
This time she snapped the photo of him, even talked to him, saying he seemed to be on drugs.
He wanted to be inside the house. I kept telling him no, that was not going to let him in.
Again, he left before police arrived, but this time with alarming last words.
I told him, you know, absolutely not, you're not getting in my house, and then he said he was going to come back.
Alicia says since her home was also broken into a few months ago, this was the last straw, and she's looking for somewhere new to live. Reporting in Northwest Oklahoma City, Cassandra Sweetman, Oklahoma's News 4.